No, no. My experience as a local official, meron talaga in an organization, may talagang may scalawags. And dito sa atin, ang magsakit ng ulo natin because they are empowered to enforce the law. Yan ang, that would make them really very easy to commit crimes kung nagkaloko-loko yung panahon. Kaya I'm not surprised. I'm sure you are not also. Kasi na minsan may mga krimen na hindi pwedeng mangyari kung walang participation ng police. So I'm not saying that yung police na were named in the congressional investigations, that would be too early. But in the past, if we go into the hindsight of things, yun talaga sabi ko na noon na problematic talaga itong police. Sa karami kasi, sa karaming tao na isupervise mo, kumare lang talagang araw-arawin mo, meron talagang mga gago na, ano yan, sir? Masabi ko yan as a prosecutor na si congressman noon, at nakita naman nila how I deep, you can ask the dumaan dyan na pwesto ninyo, how I defended them in, when I was a congressman. Pero alam ko talaga na because they are vested with the authority to enforce the law, hindi kapag tataka kung bakit ganun sila.